Went for a walk, found these same sunflowers that I had as a hedge in Ewa. Yeah. Just cutting them up so I can stick them in the ground around our fences. They grow so fast.
My clothes.
Brown flowers.
A Thai mango milk. I mean, watermelon milk.
Now you should like melt chocolate and mix it with the condensed milk.
This condensed milk brand is the best. There's two of me. It's been a long, exhausting day, but this shelf has been completed. It is now mounted on the wall. How exciting. Cute. No more living out of suitcases. Chicken curry with potatoes and capsicum. Just making some coconut cream for the curry. These are little pawpaw trees that baby got from the bush. Really excited to grow these. Pawpaw, I think they're called papaya. I think it's the same thing, I don't know. And a fuck ton of more soil. This guy literally goes and digs it out of the bush to bring it here, so sweet. Now we have soil coming out of our anus and we're happy. Happy. Baby's rolling his eyes. Everyone's exhausted. This is the struggle here in Tonga. A bowl of freshly squeezed coconut milk. Cabbage! Time to put the pawpaw trees. But he's never stuck his finger up at me. Look at that beautiful cabbage, all shredded up. Ready for some lemon, salt, and oil.